Welcome everyone. I'm going to do a bloom on this tile. I just put some saran wrap on top of some wet paint so I could use this again as I just scraped one. So I'm going to use some purples and some turquoise. I'm just, this is Glidden Premium. I mixed it in with some pour-off paint. I'm gonna save all my paint. All right. I just stirred some. So there's probably a lot of bubbles in here. I'll poke some. So I've got some teal, golden teal, and I mixed, did I mix in here? Oh, pearl white. No, not pearl white. Oh, I know. Sea glass. I mixed some sea glass pigment in with my golden. Let's see if I can get some shiny paint. Gonna add a little of my varnish water. That's better. Okay. I'll put the dark purple at the bottom. I tried one earlier and I had it near the top and it took over too much. And now I have this little piggy mermaid. It's got a little bit of this left. Oh, not enough. I should have made some more. I thought there was more. I can squeeze some out. I'm gonna make some more. All right. Now, which one should I put near the top? This one. This one is deep violet. Deep Violet by Liquitex Basics. Now this is some DecoArt Enchanted Shimmer. I thought I would try to add to this. Not sure how much it's going to show up. It dries. It's white, but it dries kind of a purpley color. But we'll see how it... if it shows up in my blooms. This is DecoArt Wisteria with some pearl white in it. Looks a little opaque. Oh, that's really pretty. Oh, that's nice. That's what the wisteria did in there. Made the peacock cells because I think it's opaque. Plus the pearl white. Hey, look at that. And I've also learned to make sure I put enough cell activator down so it spreads out good. Well, this is some of the shimmer here. I hope it comes out shiny. Very pretty. Got my gloves again. If it's moving. It's moving a little bit. Sure. I like this middle part. Well, I just had the urge to do some more modifying. I think it looks pretty. What do you think? That look too crazy or what? Well, I think I like it. I think it looks very pretty. Something different. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel. I'll put the dried results at the end of the video. Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Hi everybody. Here's my tile I did. It's pretty bloom. And I really modified it a lot. I wasn't sure if I was going to like it, but I really do. It's very pretty. I did have, I think I put some of that enchanted in this one, but I can't. Yeah, there's some right there. Right on top of that dark purple, you can see it shine a bit. A little bit of the gold is showing. Maybe I need to put more in, but yeah, it's very pretty. There you go. Thanks for watching and have a good day, everybody.